Daisy's booing me because they're, everybody in this house is dumb.
No, you're yes, dumb.
Yes, because they're going, Nutella is sugar.
Listen, no.
You just said the same thing. Now, when I say it in your own exact words.
From the beginning.
I said,
Daisy has
it's
cake.
Stupid to put
Daisy
sugar on cake. Because
cake.
You can't even taste the
Daisy,
sugar.
Stop yelling for a second. Daisy, stop. Daisy is eating a crumb cake.
Yes.
That has brown sugar crumbles on top with powdered sugar on top.
Right, the powdered sugar.
And you said, why are they putting powdered sugar on top of sugar?
A reasonable thing to say.
But then you told her, why don't you go put Nutella on it?
And I
said, why would that's like that's putting sugar on it?
But
and
it
you're
isn't.
Like, no, Nutella is not sugar.
Exactly. Now go ahead, make
but
your
Nutella
point that Nutella is sugar.
Probably about 90% sugar.
It is not 90%
so if
sugar.
Nutella on the cake, you're putting sugar.
Daisy's making
on
a face,
cake.
But Nutella is not 90% sugar, and
what,
you're putting something that has sugar,
sugar.
It's like putting ice cream on pie. It's not, you're not putting sugar on pie, you're putting ice cream.
Why are you putting
ice cream
ice
has
cream?
Sugar.
The whole point.
What's the
you
difference?
You said it was silly to put sugar.
All right, how about
on,
putting Nutella on
you
pie?
You said it was stupid to put sugar
it
on
is stupid.
Her
like
crumb
when they
cake.
Go like this.
No,
when
we're
I...
only talking about the crumb cake. Don't go to pie, don't go to ice cream. We're talking about fucking crumb cake.
Exactly.
You said.
I would
why
put Nutella on a crumb cake, but I would not put
no,
sugar
listen.
On a crumb cake.
Daisy, stop. Shut that off. Listen.
Daisy's
keep
got a blue
to what
track.
It was initially. It's like every time we prove you wrong, you have to go off on
how,
these other tangents
first of all,
about
you didn't
pie
prove nothing
and
wrong.
Ice cream.
You
yes,
just
you
said,
did.
I proved you wrong. Case closed.
Crumb cake.
End the argument. I proved you wrong. No, I proved you wrong. Case closed. No more discussion. It's
listen,
over.
You're wrong.
It started with crumb
I
cake.
Proved you wrong.
You're wrong. You're wrong. And you're wrong about proving us wrong.
No.
You start
I
the
am
whole
right.
conversation started about crumb cake.
When I go to a bakery,
why does it have powdered sugar on top of the
and I say,
sugar?
Give me a cannoli.
And you say
right? And they go
oh God. Why would
and they go
cannoli?
Would you like powdered sugar on your cannoli? I'm like, no. It's already got enough sugar in it. It's like just putting chocolate on a chocolate bar. Why would I do that?
But you'd put
how about putting
on
Nutella
your
on a chocolate bar?
Oh my
would
God.
Would you do that?
Anthony.
How about
why are we
how
going
putting,
to chocolate bar and cannolis? Get back to the fucking all right,
how about
cake.
Putting powdered sugar
crumb
on ice
cake.
Cream? How about
why
putting
again, you're going to something else. We're talking
would
about
would you put Nutella on ice cream?
Crumb cake. Crumb cake. We're talking
the
about
argument,
crumb cake.
What I'm saying is
no, I don't care what
crumb cake
saying.
Don't need sugar because it's already got sugar.
Crumb cake, you're a foolish little
the
man.
The crumbly part of the crumb cake is sugar.
The whole cake has sugar in it.
No, according to you, no. The cake is cake. Just as Nutella is not sugar, the cake is not sugar. The cake is just cake.
The cake has sugar. So the cake doesn't need
sugar.
More sugar.
So Nutella has sugar.
Right.
Why are you telling
yeah.
me that the
but
cake
it's not sugar.
Exactly.
Stuff, you're
you
adding
just
more
said
sugar to
the
sugar.
The
you're
sugar.
Adding more sugar, but you're not putting sugar on top of it.
We just busted you because you just said the cake is sugar.
I said the cake has sugar.
No.
Has sugar.
Replay.
Where's the freaking clown card?
I can't rewind this while we're talking into it.
No.
I can't stop and
listen.
Rewind it while we're.
Listen. The whole point, the whole beginning of this
it's
was
stupid
about
to put sugar on cake.
Crumb cake.
My whole point is it's dumb. Look, Daisy got sugar on her lips. All the stupid sugar on the crumb cake.
That's what crumb cake is. It's a sugar crumbled topping on top of cake.
Right. Doesn't need more sugar. Because it already has. You just said it's sugar crumbled topping.
Yeah, because that's what the recipe calls for. It's brown sugar and it's dusted with confectioner sugar.
You can do that, but that's not the recipe that you have to do.
Get this guy off the stage.
But meanwhile, you told her to put Nutella on it.
Because Nutella is chocolate.
And sugar.
But regular chocolate is chocolate and sugar too. So, and
yeah,
also
so
cherry. Also whipped cream. Also ice cream. My point is, you don't need to put sugar on top of sugar. What do you want, diabetes?
Okay, so now you're
what do
saying,
you want, insulin
you
for the rest of your life?
On top of sugar, but
You know you ain't got no good health care.
Nutella on top of it that is like 90% sugar.
But it's Nutella. It has sugar in it, but it's not just sugar.
Okay, there you go. It's got sugar in it.
It has sugar in it, but it's not sugar.
Sugar on top of sugar.
You're putting Nutella on top of cake. Now, if you gave me a bowl of sugar and said, here, put some sugar on it, I'd be, no, thank you. My sugar has enough sugar on it already.
Who would do that anyway?
Because
first of all, who would eat a bowl of sugar?
Nobody, because it's dumb.
And who would put more sugar on top of it? You're an idiot.
An idiot who's right.
No, you're wrong. As usual, you're wrong.
You don't put sugar on top of things. My soda needs more sugar in it. I'm going to put some powdered sugar on top of my soda. To make it sweeter.
You're being ridiculous. You know, you're being friggin' ridiculous.
No, I'm not.
This whole thing started
now, okay.
About sugar on top of
was that an applause?
No.
No, I basically was saying, why do people put sugar on top of cake? It's dumb.
People put icing on top of cake.
Right, but icing is not sugar. It's
icing.
Oh my
God, are you kidding me? Icing is like
icing is made
sugar.
Out of sugar. No, but it's made out of other stuff too. It's not sugar.
Get this guy off the stage.
How about I just put a sugar cube on top of your cake?
Yes,
what's the difference? You can crunch on a
sugar. The powder. Just like in Nutella, the difference is the chocolate.
How about I put some baby powder on your cake then?
That's not tasty. It's tasty. Now you've twisted it as you usually do.
I twisted it.
That you're saying exactly what we were saying from the beginning.
I twisted it like a nipple.
Stop. That's just wrong. Like, why do you have to go there, you knucklehead?
I twisted it
like
a nipple.
Stop.
I'm going to twist it like my nuts.
Come on. Daisy,
you twisted it like some nuts. I twisted it like a twist-off cap. Is that better? I twisted it like Chuck Berry.
Enough.
Yeah, because he's wrong. And he knows
I twisted it like a board game.
And he's trying to, like, switch the issue.
No, the issue is it's dumb to put sugar on top of cake.
But you could put icing on top of cake, and you could put Nutella on top of cake.
Yeah, because they're not sugar. They have sugar in them, but
so,
they're not sugar.
Okay, if one of the ingredients in them is
I'm going to call this the dumbest argument
you're
ever.
Putting sugar on top of the cake.
Yeah, because you're the dumb one.
No. You just, I say something that's completely true, and you guys, no! You're all crazy
because
over it.
Because you're wrong.
No, I call you out and say something stupid, and you go, no!
I would go to a bakery.
You said it was stupid to put sugar on top of cake.
Yes, it is.
But
I agree.
You could put Nutella on top of the cake.
Right.
That's sugar.
You can do that. No, Nutella is Nutella.
Nutella is like 90% sugar.
It is not.
It's added sugar.
It's and Nutella has sugar in it. I agree. But Nutella is not sugar.
And like 2% cocoa or something, right?
It's not the same as putting sugar in sugar. I think
we're going
in circles because you guys will not admit that you're wrong.
We're not wrong. You're dumb.
I think that we need like
we're going in circles
a third party
won't admit that you're wrong.
That
no.
will listen to this.
No.
And agree.
With who?
Me.
Yeah, right.
I'm right.
Right.
Because that's right. I'm right.
All your Jamokes.
Wait, say that again. Say right
you.
Again.
No.
So I can go, I'm.
No. Wrong.
No, too late.
You're wrong.
Not. Say it again.
You're
not.
Right.
Yes, timing is so off. You're wrong. Not.
Yeah, but it still works.
No, it doesn't.
Say wrong. They won't
we
even
don't perform for you, moron.
Come on, perform for me.
No,
like your trained
monkeys. Come on, my little dancing monkeys.
You're the monkey.
Go
not
put
us.
Some. Go put some sugar on your
You're
cake, like some kind of weirdo.
No, you won't put sugar on your cake, but you'll put Nutella
and
cherry.
Because that's not sugar.
Cherry pie filling.
But if you're
yes.
gonna bust my balls for adding sugar to the cake.
But you didn't.
Then what do you.
You actually didn't.
Then. So then, if you're gonna bust my balls for it.
No, I didn't bust your balls.
You
I said.
What is it? Cherries and Nutella on top of the cake. Why
because
you
they make it taste better.
Ball.
And it's
because.
Not cherries, ball, it's though. Cherry pie filling.
There you go.
You're making it like a health issue now. Like, oh, you shouldn't have something sweeter on top of sweeter, right? But. If you put ice cream on top of pie, if you put Nutella on top
that's
of
what
cake,
you said to me.
Yeah. But it's not. I mean, what does sugar add to something that's already sweet? You know, I'm gonna take my ice cream pop and dip it in sugar. For what reason?
I don't know. Okay. The recipe
throw you in a
for
pile of ants.
Calls for crumbled brown sugar.
All right, let's see if I can look up
butter.
Crumb cake
I'm
recipe.
Bury you and in it's the got
sand. It says powdered sugar on top optional.
Dad, I'm going to bury you in the sand so only your head's sticking out, and then I'm going to give you a spoon in your mouth.
With sugar?
No, to dig yourself out with. Like a cowboy.
Yeah, like I saw that in a movie one time.
Exactly. Whatever. Now you're getting off topic.
Okay, so you admit that I'm right.
No! You're not right. You don't.
I think in a debate... with many
it's
great
like the
minds.
Stupidest debate. It's like,
well, you guys got all like crazy over it.
Why do they have to put sugar on top of the crumb?
Yeah, exactly. Why you gotta put sugar on top of sugar?
But then you tell her to put Nutella on it.
Yeah, because that's not sugar. That's Nutella.
Oh my god.
If I ever go to ShopRite or Walmart or whatever, I buy a bag of sugar that says sugar on the outside. I open it up and there's Nutella inside of it. Then I'll be like, damn,
what
Marie.
What does that make?
Exactly, because Nutella's not sugar.
You're not making
if I opened a bag and there was Nutella in it, I'd be like, what the hell? I didn't buy Nutella, I bought
know.
Sugar.
You're like
I wanted to put
place.
Sugar in my coffee,
no,
not Nutella.
No, you're like all over the place. Why would you open a bag of sugar and there be Nutella in it?
Exactly, because Nutella's not sugar.
Oh my God, you're an idiot.
It proved my point.
You proved nothing!
You will never open a Nutella bag and it will be filled, or a Nutella jar and it will be filled
world.
With sugar. You'll never open a sugar bag God. And it will be filled with Nutella.
Oh my God. You give me a headache.
We all, should just leave right now. And that's how we will end this. We'll just get up and go.
Well, I'm leaving because you're annoying me.
Yeah, let's all leave. Okay. That's how I'm ending this now.
Bye.
And then when they're gone, I could say,
shut
see,
up!
They were wrong and they couldn't
no,
hack it.
No, no, no.
Uh-oh, now they'll never leave. They were wrong.
No, we weren't. Oh!
They don't know what they're talking about.
You're a
look how mad they get. It's like, well, let's see. It's a 12-minute argument.
And it was longer than that.
12 minutes and 15 seconds right now.
Because you decided to start
yeah, it was. It was longer. Dave's gonna play music. Hey, I don't want. Don't play music. Is that you get a copyright strike? I gotta empty this out. Wait, and then you dance like la 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 la. La. Okay,
yeah.
Turn it off. I don't want to get a copyright strike. Turn it off.
For the clown that he is.
No, I'm the ringmaster. You're the clown.
No.
This is my
no,
circus.
No.
I'm at the circus and I'm trying. I'm trying to manage a bunch
you're
of clowns.
The, you're the monkey
I'm clown. The ringmaster. I got a bunch of monkey clowns
no.
fighting over bananas.
Steal my
mind.
You're the
monkey I'm
clown.
The music box guy, and you're the trained monkey.
That's right. You're easily distracted.
Yeah, and then I'm the guy that turns the handle on the music box.
She just said she was that.
No, you said you're a music box.
No, she
music
did not.
How are you turning your own handle if you're a music box?
Just
how about
said,
I put some powdered sugar on you? And then the monkey licks it off. How you like that? Okay, bozo. Okay, you the bozo. All right, let me
yeah,
turn
but
this
now
off.
Yeah, daddy is bozo.
You the monkey.
No, you've been the monkey.
I'm going to throw bananas at you every time.
See, now you just admitted you're the monkey and you're throwing bananas.
No, I'm a guy throwing bananas at
no,
you.
No, you just said, I'm the monkey, I'm going
to
throw bananas.
No, now see, now you're making stuff up.
No, I'm not.
Because I never said, I'm a monkey. I said, I'm going to throw bananas at you. Just like that. And it's still dumb to put sugar on cake. It doesn't need it. Okay, I'm out of here. Bye.